How much do you sleep a night?
Well, often I'm working up until 11 o'clock, which is a bad habit, but I have found ways to get to sleep pretty quickly, avoiding blue light, so I wear those yellowish glasses. What do I do? Occasionally, I take a nibble of a sleeping pill, occasionally when I really have trouble sleeping, because I used to be an insomniac. But what I've found is the doses that they prescribe for some of these medicines, I won't say which, but way more than I need, at least. And so I just nibble on it, and it's enough to get me to calm down and I go to sleep. And then in the morning, I get my boost, I'm going again. But I typically get 7 hours sleep, and if I don't get more than that, sorry, if I get less than that, I'm in trouble, because my brain needs to be going at 100 miles an
Doesn't
hour every
work.
day.
Yeah.